The importance of having our student project fair is that it allows the students to showcase what they have learned in the classroom. This year, our students were given a sustainability goal, and with that goal, they are to research and find problematic solutions that help them be creative and innovative thinkers.
Jigs about sustainability goal number 6, which is clean water and sanitation. We have a heavy water pollution in our water, and our main focus was to find a plant that naturally purifies the water.
Many of our students, because of the projects that they do here at PSJT STEM, they find what they're interested in and they seek that in college. And so we start this type of fair at 9th grade, giving the students the ability to learn about project-based learning, how to research, how to find solutions to their problems, and so they're able to put the whole assignment together.
You contribute to the world, and it just naturally brings us together, and we generate so many ideas. We're so capable of so many things that just goes back to us at the end of the day.